I'm Ivan Stallard. I am a student in Mr. R's Integrated Science class. My scientist was Lisa Mietner. She was born in 1878 and she died in 1968. She lived in Austria, then she moved to Sweden, where she went to the University of Vienna. She fielded in physics, and she was known for nuclear fission. She influenced the work of Otto Hahn, and she had a few other students who she taught.
Yay!